Accident insurance makes accidents not as painful financially. When a covered accident strikes you or your family, this plan pays benefits over and above what your health insurance may pay. The coverage is essential because accidents happen out of the blue, with no warning, no time to prepare, and no time to budget. And you are stuck dealing with the aftermath and the associated bills. There are many examples of how accident insurance may pay benefits. For more serious injuries that result in trips to the emergency room, hospitalization and surgery, to very basic accidents like sprained wrists or twisted ankles that would require you to visit a doctor. In all of these cases, benefits are payable under accident insurance.
My child was riding her bike and she had an accident near our home. I rushed her to the emergency room because she was in so much pain, I knew something was really wrong. Well, after she saw the doctor and they conducted x-rays, they informed me that she had a broken arm and was going to require surgery the next day. She was admitted to the hospital right then. They performed the surgery the next morning, and she went home that afternoon. In the days and weeks following, we had a series of follow-up visits with the doctor. She ultimately made a great recovery. Thankfully, I had accident insurance to help me pay for all of the medical bills.
Let's take a look at all the different items from this example that would pay benefits under accident insurance. The trip to the emergency room. The initial doctor's visit in the emergency room. The fractured bone. The hospital admission. Each day of hospital confinement. The surgery. And finally, up to 6 follow-up office visits. Altogether, this particular accident would pay benefits of over $2,200 under the typical accident plan.
I was cooking dinner and chopping vegetables, and I accidentally cut my finger with a knife. Well, after looking at the cut, it was clear that I was going to need stitches. I got in the car and headed to the emergency room, and sure enough, it took 4 stitches to fix me up. My medical plan has a sizable emergency room copay, so my accident coverage was very helpful.
In reviewing this covered accident, there are 3 different benefits triggered by this injury. The emergency room copay. The initial physician visit to diagnose the accident and put in the stitches. And lastly, the follow-up office visit to remove the stitches. This particular accident would pay benefits of around $250. In total, there are over 40 different circumstances that will pay you a benefit. All you have to do to get reimbursement for your claims is to submit your medical bills. The money paid to you does not affect any benefits that may be payable under your health insurance plan, so you get to decide how to use the money. If you have young children, kids in sports, or don't have significant savings set aside to buffer the financial difficulties of an accident, this plan is designed for you.